Shortly thereafter, Vic's incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
Complex's AUG supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. AUG surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. Have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines. Visions? Why else would the witness must be interested in these files. Vex's mind remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Sol. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat.
but he's killed. Why is that guy one from?
Acquaintance among the hidden tells me that
complex's Ark supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Ark surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go.
Didn't do anything, so.
Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
I should honestly stop swapping. I should just fucking do it with stasis.
An old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
Destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go.
Okay, what the fuck did I hit? Okay.
device of Vex outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. Sol Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submarines.
Thank you.
Ba 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 ba. Gimme, gimme. Oops.
Ah!
fuck you, bro. Cause. Like, no matter where you are, they always find a way to fucking beam you and pick up and make it longer.
fucking minute, good sir. God, these guys are fucking relentless. Like, no matter how far away you are, it's like, oh yeah, I'm just fucking kick your ass. Why is there no heavy in the truck?
Thank you.
mean, if the fucking first damage piece is something you want,
I'm
Fuck. Fucking god, dude, why do I have to bind to the fucking scroll wheel? If I don't get the cowboy hat for this, it's gonna be upset.
Thank you.
as my visions have merit. We must secure the complex to convince Ikora. Trust a frail thing. As much as our mission, this can restore her faith in me. I need it.
You'll return honored, Guardian.
Guardian. Checking. Acknowledged. Transfer.
Thank you.
Tomb. Let's take a look. I could get you another if you like. It's you.
Why did I do that?
Good luck, Guardian. Checking now.